What's going on, guys? It's Evan_Crusher26 back with another game, Assassin's Creed Origin. If you're new to this channel, I'm Evan, by the way. Never realized that. If you haven't already, go check out our other four ones. This is our fifth one, I think. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the bell icon. Don't forget to smile. Link in the description. Literally, there's a smiley face down in the description. So, yeah. That's what we'll be doing today. Okay, let's do this. Load him up. Let's use this hawk weird flaming bow thing. Let's do this. Let's go. Okay, we're just waiting for the game. Gonna start running around. Running around downtown, walking slow past. I actually watched White Chicks last night, so that song is now stuck in my head. Alright. Time to kick some old time butt. Got my hawk flying around.
Is that Bayek the Magi?
Just running around through a weird town, I guess. A village, town, type thing. Pretty cool, actually. Not really weird. Going around. We are joined again with my little
outpost.
Dog Pablo.
I should bring Senu up there.
Hurry. Oh.
Just going around. Just cut him for being a jerk to me. Cause yeah, he's right. Pablo's making a little bit of noise. A little weird noises. Okay, only 40, 30 miles away. Gainer. All that time. Meter. Got some meat for my meal. Gotta get my protein somehow. I don't know why. Ooh, there's a vulture. It looks like turkey vulture. Got my hawk flying around. About to go get some stuff. Just traveling around. Really? Gotta get that stealth. Hunting. Yeah, about to go.
This will be enough. Thanks to Nea, goddess of hunting.
I'm trying to get some. We only got 5 arrows left.
This will work perfectly.
He looked at me funny.
After him! You will not escape!
Yes, I will. Kill you, but I'm gonna eat you. I wanna eat you. I'm gonna actually. Hey, don't kill my camel. I need him for transportation.
What's up?
Those naked yadat soldiers.
Benipe said that he was in Camp Shetje.
Okay, I'm just gonna do this.
The captain who is behind this is in Camp Shetje as well. He has brought great sorrow to us all.
Hey, wait!
Not die!
The statue has been destroyed, but not the men behind it.
Just running away because I destroyed a statue from these bad guys. Sorry if I don't talk enough for you guys out there. I mean, I just started, so it's not like. I mean, I'm nothing, Grover. I mean, I'm I have.
I call the troops. I mean,
please subscribe for more content. You guys want more of this? Let's try and get this to 6 likes, and I'll do more. And it might not be 6 likes, but who cares? 1 like, 2 likes, how about 4 likes? If this could get 4 likes, I'll do a lot more. A lot more. Sorry if these are kind of a little bit boring for you guys. Not be here. What the heck, Elijah? By the way, my brother is here with me. Don't want to say anything. Ooh, I can see someone sneaking.
Going to kill you!
Don't ever say something you're not gonna do. Say you're going to kill someone and then you end up not killing them and then they end up killing you. What's the point of saying that you're going to kill them? So I got this. Just gotta climb up this. Get on top here. Sorry for yawning. Climb up onto here. Start. I'm like Spider-Man. Spiders does whatever assassin can. Can he swing from a? Can he shoot an arrow? Yes, he can. He's an assassin. Assassin. You're about to beat up that flag thing. Ooh, hey, camel. Huh, horse. I should be riding around on a horse.
Yeah. Quickly, go.
Follow the line. Going around town. Going around town. Oh, we killed a llama, I guess.
Here are your tools.
Go ahead, choose one. They're all of equal value. That bow uses a special twine. It does not strike deep, but you can shoot very quickly. It is not large, but that mace can crack a skull with the best of them. The shield is made with bronze and leather. Good protection. Some weapons bounce right off it.
Thank you.
Yeah, I might actually take that. That's a pretty good
come
weapon.
Come by my shop anytime, bye.
Yeah, I'll come by. Sometime. He seems like a really nice guy. I like him. This thing looks like this thing will crack some skulls open. This one we got from the guy. I will suggest him, if anyone plays this game, go to him, there's really nice stuff.
You will pay, Cole!
Damn it! We must catch up!
Oh, is that a mule? Oh, that's dumb. I'm gonna stop killing animals that don't have any effect on me. Cause I mean that dude was just helping out the village. That was nice. I didn't mean to do that. That was an accident. I meant to kill a person and then I accidentally killed a mule. Okay, now that person looked at me funny. So they're gonna get a good beating because they looked at me funny. Oh, there's some bulls, some cows. They seem pretty cool. I'll go around that donkey. He's just helping out the community. Helping out. There's, like these guards though, they're being jerks. Yeah. Bye donkey. You could have I call him Empire now. That's his name. Empire. These cows are pretty cute. They got cute looking horns. One of them goes down, like they're curved. They're pretty cool. Really like these cows, really do.
The Archondashi, protect the Archondashi.
Okay, bye cows, thanks for the safe transportation. Transportation. Teleportation.
Hey, hold on.
I might use that mace I got from the guy. Probably. It's pretty steep. Ooh, it's a looted treasure chest. Right to the hay. Like that dead girl that I threw in there. And she was dead. And she looked dead and funny, so. Oh god, I'm so tired. These last couple, I didn't sleep good at all last night. So that's why I'm so tired. Terraria. I haven't played that game in a while. Well, the last time I played it was like around Halloween. And it's 2018. Happy New Year. I'm gonna do it. Hey, it's a blacksmith. My last name is Smith. Okay, we're back. Sorry about that. The cord fell out again.
Thank a moon ray. Bayek has returned to the oasis.
That's been happening a lot lately. I think you might need a new cord or a new controller.
Bayek, you need anything? Very well, my friend. Sold. I will take that off your hands. You find such interesting things, Bayek. Very well, my friend. I will take that off your hands. Always good to see you, Bayek.
Bayek, take care! Siwa is a dangerous place.
Yeah.